use this. Come on, you bitch. Here's the generator.
Use this.
Tunnel heading west. I guess Nero. Fuse blown. Another bounty. Scrap. No, not this way. No, no, it's back that way. Fuel can. No, not this way. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? Still got this. I can use these. Okay, let's take a look around. Yeah, meat. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Go. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures.
Dead coyote, lava cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that. Yeah, that's kind of interesting.
Huh.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything for him.
Come on! I just gotta go back and turn this in.
Out.
That's it.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sarge.
Yep, good old American gasoline. Coming right up. All right, then. Oh, Corporal St. John.
Corporal.
Stay safe. Yeah?
There you are, Sarge.
That'll last you. I use that upgrade myself. Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Okay. What are you looking for today? Nothing today? I see you, Corporal.
Corporal?
Keep that gun close.
Hey, Sarge.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Sergeant.
Nothing caught your eye? Corporal, stay out of trouble.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Hold on, I got this.
Corporal St. John! we tailored it, Deacon St. John.
Bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men in the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor out.
Taylor.
God
damn it.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, yes, you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Another Nero recorder.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
Nero ejector.
Away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure, if you say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
Gotta say, Doc, you... sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are. How to find trails that lead to food.
Yeah. Sure.
How do they do it? Do you see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on. Let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell. Bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Something's not right. Men coming! Thank you.
be right around here.
Who's that?
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team. Militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which would be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of... supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, the 1950s era vacation house. It's become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. Lab's going to get back to the conclusion. Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? Why?
Her name is Sarah, and, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out.
Could it?
Come on!
That did it.
Okay, now where the hell is the yeast? Effort.
Got it.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need it?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you in a minute. You're out.
Okay.
damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
Sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
Please, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. Of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm in for stay.
No, set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc, this is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. Whatever you say. St. John out.